Hello again. First of all, so the girl who put some subtitles to my first video, her name's Erica. I'm sorry, Erica, because I forgot your name in my last video. I'm very grateful for the subbing. Thanks, I really appreciate it. And I'll be putting a link to her channel in my video. Now, I was wondering if you have heard of this movie called Run for the Dream, which tells the story of Gail Devers. I don't know if you know who Gail Devers is. She's an American athlete. She has Graves' disease. And she was diagnosed back in the late 1980s, I believe. And she was very ill. And actually, her doctors thought that she needed to be amputated. So ill. She was so ill, she needed to have her feet amputated. And she was an athlete, so you can imagine how horrible that was for her. So I think she's a very strong woman. She, after some time of treatment, she was in remission, and afterwards she managed to go back to her running career, and she went to the Barcelona Olympic Games in 1992, and she won the gold medal. So I'd be very interested in watching that movie. I've looked everywhere for it, the normal video stores and that kind of place, and I haven't found this movie. I think it's a movie that was made for television by the Hallmark Channel. I think so. And I think it's kind of difficult to find it. But I was just wondering if you've heard of this movie, if you've heard of Gail Devers, what do you think about her story? I think it's amazing. If you've watched this movie, whatever. If you know where I could find this movie, or the DVD, because I've seen the VHS on Amazon. But I'm looking for the DVD. I don't know if there's a DVD of this movie out there. So, yes, that was all for this video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.